Welcome to this video, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create the best caption for your photos and videos in Instagram. And I'm going to just go ahead and show you how to do it. So basically, you just, you know, choose the photo you want to post in Instagram, and then you press next. Then you choose the filter over here. You press next, and then I have already copied the caption. So I say, enjoy your success is the best way to kill your haters, and I have it already here, like the first phrase, because it is the same exactly as the phrase inside the picture, as it says, enjoy your success is the best way to kill your haters, if you can actually read inside the picture. Alright, and you want to do that. After that, you put a line, as I have it here, and then you put follow me at Yannis Andreou, follow me at Yannis Andreou, and you can also put it a third time. It's actually completely fine. And if you have a business, you can say follow us at, and then the name of your business. And then you have another line after that, and then you put hashtags. And you want to put all of the hashtags that are related to your like your category or your niche, basically. But you don't want to put more than 25 hashtags, okay? Because after that, like, Instagram will see your photo or your post like you're spamming Instagram, and you will not rank in Instagram. All right, and then you press add location. I will not do this right now because I will not anyway share this post, because this post was already shared within the day. And then tag people, and you want to actually tag your own self. Now, the reason you want to tag your own self is because, let's say, someone likes your picture, or likes your picture, or comments on your picture, etc. If then someone does this, his friends and his followers are going to see that he liked your picture or he commented on your picture, and they actually will they can click on the photo, and then they will see, in this case, Yannis Andreou, and then they will just click on the name, get into the account of Yannis, and then they can follow him, they can like his content, they can comment in his pictures or videos, etc. And okay, and then you can actually also post these videos to, or these posts to, Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr. You just connect the accounts, and then you can do that also. All right, so basically this is the best like caption you can create. Just use this information, and that's it basically for this video. I will see you in the next video.